show, and I'm here today talking about forks and its importance on human history, and here with my guest speaker, Brenda Speer. Hi! So, Brenda, I understand that you have a special liking for forks.
Yes, I've been, ever since these past couple of years, I decided to dedicate my life to studying forks. I find that forks are very... nobody really thinks about them nowadays, and a couple of years ago I decided to devote my time to studying forks. And, you know, the fork is a very... it's the most useful utensil we have now. Because the spikes on it really help you grab the things you want, as a spoon and a knife won't.
Do you use any toothpaste? We'll be back right after this commercial break. Do you feel like your teeth are too yellow? Does it seem like your toothpaste isn't really doing what it should? Does your toothbrush need that extra kick? Try AIM Cavity Protection Ultra Mint Gel, guaranteed to make your teeth shine like stars. Use AIM. It'll make your teeth kick it. We're back with the Belinda Hillburg Show. So, can you tell me how the fork has penetrated your life?
Yes, well, a couple years back, as I told you, one day I was eating and I was out of forks. And I was eating spaghetti. And I tried using a spoon, you know, because sometimes people use spoons and forks for the same things. Well, the spoon wouldn't work. It would just, you know, the spaghetti just kept slipping off. And so I decided to spear it with a knife, and of course you can see where that went wrong, kind of. So, I decided after that to see what forks mean to us. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, what did you find? How has it affected you?
It has affected my life in such a way that I can't really explain. My feelings for the fork are very...
I can see them very deep rooted, and I see these tears in your eyes. I feel the emotion just coming off of you. So, can you tell us what we can do to make the fork more prominent in our lives today?
Well, sometimes people use spoons and for ice cream. And I found that you can actually use forks for ice cream, and it really helps because it grabs the ice cream in it, unless you have melted ice cream. And it, you know, you can really use forks for more things. And people, I've noticed that I've went to people's houses and they have piles and piles of spoons. And why not buy more forks? I mean, you need more forks more than you need spoons, so, you know.
Well, this has been a great lesson, both morally and physically, for all of us. So, thank you, Brenda Speer. I hope to have you on the show again.
Thank you.
So, this has been the Belinda Hillburg Show. Thank you, Brenda.
Thank you for having me.